So Google has been testing this little automatic car. Now this automatic car is extremely accurate and pretty fast. Like when I mean fast, I mean it's going fast. Like you will like shit yourself just like watching the video. So basically, if you want to see the video, just go to youtube.com/searchengineland. You will see the video just autoplay. It's basically a Prius with a camera stuck to the top, and cameras on the windshield. It's actually extremely, like I said, extremely fast. I don't think you understand how fast. I mean, like watch the video and you'll see. Like that thing, it does sharp turns. Like if there's like a 90 degree turn, it will go like, it'll just cut that corner. So yeah, hopefully just comment, rate, and subscribe. Post your comments below if you ever think this Google car, automatic driving car, will go into mass marketing. I personally do think it would eventually gonna go into mass marketing, because looking at the speeds of that, it would be kind of nice, because if all cars have that, then no car can crash, right? Because it's gonna be like, you know, automated. But then someone will probably find a human error and then screw the whole system up. So yeah. Comment, rate, and subscribe.